One of the reasons I was really excited to step into this role is in part because Harvard gave me so much, gave me support and these fantastic colleagues and these amazing students to interact with. This is really an opportunity to give back and create those opportunities for others. My 11-year-old son thinks that I go to school just like him. And it's because when I leave in the morning, I say I'm off to school. It's not deliberate. It's really just the sense that I have that when I go to work, I'm going to this place where I learn. So I really got my start in science by being an undergraduate researcher, getting my hands dirty in the lab and figuring out how this process worked. And that's something that when I came here as a faculty member, I really wanted to pay forward. My research really sits in two fields. I have one foot in organismal biology and one foot in molecular biology. A lot of the work that we do is really motivated by this question of how organisms adapt to their environments. One of the things about the science that we do in my group is that it's really interdisciplinary. We bring together a team of individuals that have different training and skills and strengths and perspectives. I really value the FAS, the diversity of people and their disciplines. And one of the things I'm most excited about is creating opportunities for people from these diverse disciplines to come together, share ideas, potentially collaborate, whether that's faculty interactions or how we teach our students in the classroom. So one of the first things I'd like to do as I step into this new role is to listen and learn, to interact and engage with faculty colleagues, staff, postdocs, students, to learn how we together can make Harvard an even better place, an intellectual playground. My job is to learn new things, to create new knowledge, and to share that knowledge, whether that's with faculty that I meet in the hallway or students in the classroom. And I feel really lucky. Stepping into this new role feels like another opportunity to learn, just at a much broader scale.